today. Our group will experiment about the river. The river must have five arms. I will use the clay as the five arms, and the ruler as the river, and the core and the rest of clay as the man. First, we must put the river on the middle of the five arms, and then put the weight on the left and right. If the weight on the left and right is balanced, the river will become balanced at this. Then, we experiment the rest of the clay at the snowball. If we put the river on the balance, we must use many of her. As you see, we must use 2 5-bar coins and 3 1-bar coins for giving its bar. But if we give the river not balanced in the distance, at this, as we see, if we move the fulcrum to the left side, the distance on the right side will increase, and we can put just 1 5-bar coin to balance this river. This advantage of river can be used in many industrial or to lift the item that have high load. The advantage of this river is, as in the ancient weapons catapult, it used the advantage of river to push like this. It can use rate of force to shoot the coin into the sky.